internet. So here we are using four sensors: LM35 temperature sensor, mic, moisture sensor, and one PIR sensor, and one 16:2 LCD display. So mic means here a baby cry detection. Moisture means diaper means toilet detection. So here one relay coil, camera controlling camera. User can control the Wi-Fi camera through relay coil, means on and off by Android app. Camera on and off by Android app. So here this is entire block diagram. Let us coming into the hardware part. So here we are using an 230 input step down transformer, 9 volts output AC, bridge rectifier, filter capacitor, 7805 regulator, and one LED. 80 mega 2560. So here we are using four sensors. So LM35 temperature sensor, so cry detection, and diaper detection means moisture detection, PIR motion detection, and we are controlling the V380 camera by a relay coil. So here we are using an GPRS internet, mobile internet we are using. So here we are using three app, Android apps. So one is GSM controlled app, means here camera on means we are sending the camera on. Camera on, camera off means whenever the baby is crying, so we received one SMS alert. After that, the camera should be on. A relay trip, camera should be on. So at that time, we have to see the data onto the V380 app, and we are monitoring the sensor data, live sensor data, on the web page. So now I am going to log in this. Okay, submit. So we need to check the temperature, body temperature, moisture, baby diaper moisture detection, baby body temperature, moisture, and baby cry detection, and motion detection. So every time we can see the data onto the web page continuously. Okay, on 29. Now I'm going to operate this kit, and this is my entire code. Okay, now I'm going to give the power supply. Okay. GSM testing, echo, finding network, network fine, test message, delete all messages, GPR start, main, find, HTTP, connected. Temperature, no cry. Now I'm going for the cry detection. Cry. Now baby motion detected. Baby motion detector, and we got email alert. Yeah, SMS alert. Now I'm going. Motion mic. Cry equal to yes. Okay, cry equal to yes. C for cry. I got email alert. email alerts, yeah, email alert and SMS alert. Yeah, 30. Okay, and I'm going to see the main page. Okay, BB motion detected and moisture. Yeah, D for diaper. Yes, yeah, GPRS sending temperature. Yeah, cry detection. Now motion detection both completed. Now my diaper detection, send okay. Send okay. Now it is crying, na? Now we are going to operate the camera on. Open. Okay. Diaper alert. Camera on. Send. Yeah. Live camera on. Sending SMS to owner, camera is on, relay trip. Now it is we are going to see the V380 and we will receive one SMS alert, live camera is on. Now it is saying that installation is started, V380 login. Now it is asking to connecting. Once it is connected, set install app completed, Wi-Fi connected. Okay, now it is connecting to Wi-Fi router. So we on the relay by using a connected. We can see the data. Yeah, so live page is continuously on. Okay. Yeah, camera is continuously on. Now we can off the camera by here, camera off. Camera off. Message sent. We got all alerts. Now we will check for the temperature also. Now I'm going to give the temperature, high temperature. Yeah, GPRS sending. Yeah, okay. Yeah, continuous data is coming. And yeah, camera is also on. Yeah. Sent. Now I'm getting the email alert. These are all the email alert, motion detected. And SMS alert. Over body temperature 57. And email alert. Over body temperature. Baby temperature is 57 degree. We are going to control the temperature, cry detection. And diaper detection. And motion detection. And live camera on off relay. Thanking you. If there is any doubt, let me know.